the 30th of April, 2024. Ireland threatens to return asylum seekers to UK, sparking diplomatic squabble. The Irish government said it was drafting emergency legislation to return asylum seekers to Britain, after seeing a surge of people leaving their for sanctuary in Ireland.